Donald Sterling is seeking a divorce from Shelly Sterling. The two have been married for 60 years. According to an AP article, Donald Sterling is citing irreconcilable differences. 4 months ago, a judge ordered V. Stiviano, who according to Shelly was Donald's mistress, to turn over the house which Donald had bought her, as well as pay Shelly about $800,000. Sterling was banned from the NBA for life, and the Clippers were sold to Steve Ballmer for $2 billion.